Chile internationally has been recognized for its commitment towards native and foreign wild animal life protection. This reputation in this matter was set in November 2002, when Santiago de Chile was nominated to be the place of a 12th World CITES conference. The official Chilean authority in charge of the wild animal life protection is the Agriculture and Cattle Public Services, SAG, but there are also many ONGs which have been dedicated to the matter, being the Ape Rescue Center the most important one. The successful case of Toto the Chimp has been the result of an associated work of these important institutions. Toto's story begins in the Middle Ages when he's bought by a circus, supposedly in the United States. Trained to smoke, dressing as a child and drinking coffee, Toto performed his act for years throughout many different South American countries. 1 cubic meter box was Toto's only dwelling place he would know for about 20 years. Food leftovers were his major source of food, and the smell of his own dirt would be the only scent he knew during most of his lifetime. In the middle 90s, the circus was denounced for the first time by Chilean authorities. At that moment, a trial is set for the illegal keeping of Toto in a San Antonio city court. But the police could not act against them as the circus managed to leave the country. Years later, Toto comes back to Chile again, and is in the middle of the year 2001 when SAG Metropolitano begins a new trial for illegal keeping against the circus.
Wild international fauna is of great importance to all of us, not only because Chile is a signatory to the International Convention on Protection of Species in Danger of Extinction, but also because it is part of our environment. It has surrounded us, and we would like that that benefit and that pleasure is also something that the generations to come can enjoy.
So, with the valuable support of the TV Channel 13 and the Contacto program journalist team, a close pursuit of the circus was done. Until achieving a sentence for animal abuse, the jury pronounced Toto's seizure. Meanwhile, the English ONG Animal Defender, which learned about the case as they participated in the CITES convention, supported the Chilean authorities' line of action, committing themselves with financing Toto's moving to Zambia, where Elba Muñoz found a place for him. Before the journey to that country, it was necessary to carry out a rehab and numerous veterinary examinations to improve his poor health condition. The successful Toto's rescue began an important news in Chile and all over the world. With the aid of important enterprises and the Animal Defender Organization, Toto's moving to Zambia was a fact in September 2003. We did all we could to rescue Toto. It was a great effort and a huge task, but nothing can be compared to the joy of having seen Toto coming to the Chimpanzee Center in Zambia, finding himself in hundreds of acres of jungle to live and get acquainted with his own species for the rest of his life. Every worry was worth it. Chile, a commitment for wild animal life protection. Agricultural and Cattle Public Services, SAG, Siglo XXI Ape Rescue Center.